Less than 24 hours after lawmakers for the National Assembly called for their resignation, President Muhammadu Buhari don't do meeting with the service chiefs them for the council chambers inside Abuja. The meeting start around 10 a.m. with the Vice President Yemi Osinbajo, where himself in attend the meeting. He still for inside the attendance, now the Chief of Defence Staff, Service Chiefs, the Inspector General of Police, IGP, Chief of Staff to the Presido, Ministers for Interiors, Defense, plus the heads of the DSS, NIA, and the DMI. The meeting where they shall for quarterly basis appraise security situation with the eye to take a tackle the determination for the options where they are available. And for the end of the meeting, the National Security Advisor, Mohammed Monguno, a young journalist, say the resolution for the House of Representatives yesterday for the service chiefs, say it no come up for discussion. And the major outcome for the meeting, according by him, that they resolve to take a deepened collaborate between government agencies plus the bigger society.